So we're just walking the new girl out and about. She just actually got here this morning. Look at her wagging her tail. Look at her. Isn't she cute? Her name is Buttons, and she's a two-year-old beagle. Come here, Buttons. Come here. She's a two-year-old beagle. She only weighs 21 pounds. She's a cute little girl. She's very, very cute. And for just getting here like a few hours ago, she's so friendly. Like as soon as she saw me, she just kind of ran right up. I was like, hey, how's it going? What's going on? And she loves treats. She loves them. She's a treataholic, I think. Yes, she is. But obviously you can see, hello. Come here, Buttons. You can see how, look at her tail just going and going and going. She's very sweet. She's kind of checking things out. Wondering what's going on. Seems to be pretty calm, but like I said, she just got here a few hours ago. Oh, look at that face. Look at that little face. Hi, Miss Buttons, how are you? My God, isn't she precious? So like I said, she is a two-year-old beagle. Very, very friendly, very sweet. She just met a big dog and she just kind of like gave him a little bark, but I mean, she didn't growl or anything at him. She just kind of gave him a little warning bark. He was like five times the size of her. But she's only 21 pounds. Oh, just look at her. She's really pretty. I love her eyes.
Mm-hmm.
You're so pretty. You're so pretty. We're talking about you. Are you embarrassed? You're not even looking at the camera. There she is. There's that cute face. I don't have any more treats. You ate the whole batch. You did. Oh, hi, honey. Hello, Miss Buttons. Oh my gosh, someone's gotta come meet this girl. I don't think she's gonna be here long. She's like a little princess. She's so cute. She's so cute. I don't have any more in my pocket. I don't. You are so pretty. Whoops. She stepped on my squeak toy. Anyway, that's Buttons. You got to come meet her. I think you're going to fall in love with her just like we are. Thanks for watching.